All right, so what did you do in that song? What were some of the things that you decided to touch on?
Well, kind of kept it basic for the most part. I just did a walk down to start it off. Chord to the five, like a two, but instead of playing the two, I play the, what is it, the flat six or the sharp five to get to the five. Again. Just a 7-3, 7 to the 3. Five. Seven.
Go back to that flat five again.
Then I did flat five, seven. Then I did a low passing chord. Mm-hmm. upper half step.
What's that?
It's like a beef, a B sus.
So you went up a half step and then.
Then I went back to the six. So. Like a 7-3-6. So this is like the 5 in E. Resolved it back to the six. It's kind of like a 6-2 in C. That's like a little tritone thing. Yeah, that's basically.
Cool. That was cool. So hope y'all picked up some of those little nuances. There's a few sweet chords you put in there. I like that.
Thanks.
Not overdone, but just enough. All right, folks. Check it out. If you really want to play, don't play around.